The Singapore Sports School, the site of the men's 100-meter backstroke. Yakov Toumarkin, the top seed. He also qualified for the finals in the 200-yard individual medley. The 100 back, two lengths of the pool backstroke. The swimmers allowed to go 15 meters underwater. And at the halfway point, it was He Jianbin of China, first of the 50. He's out in 26.80, 19 one-hundredths of a second ahead of McDonald from South Africa. And He Jianbin of China would win this race with a time of 55.16 as he defeats Toumarkin by 12 one-hundredths of a second. And it's Solli of Norway, Norway's national junior record holder, finishing third in the men's 100-meter backstroke.